Well, shit, it's raining here at the Brickyard. Qualifying day. There was only about a half hour left in the top nine qualifiers, so that'll stand. And they said don't go away, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. IndySoup on a rainy now, but awesome day of qualifying here at the 500.